Welcome back to more Skies of Arcadia. Today we need to explore this kind of new region. In our last episode, we got ousted. There was a military coup in Euphotoma, and we got caught up in it. I always feel like there should be something right there. So now we are on Exile Island, where we are supposed to be trying to find help from the Crown Prince. We'll see how well that works out. There are also enemies here for us to fight. This is the only place in the game where you can fight them. Not that that really matters, but they're here. These guys are really susceptible to using Skull Shield, so I'm just gonna do that. They are all blue element. Everyone else can just hit them, I guess, because they can't even hurt me with a counterattack as long as I use Skull Shield. Yeah, and we are fighting the Tenku, who we might remember are a group of essentially pirates that we fought as soon as we entered Euphotoma. So these guys can use potions, but they don't use magic. Basically, they have the equivalent of the glyphs that we were using. They can also use might potions, I believe. I know they can use the speed potion, though. But again, that's really all they can do, from my understanding. Yeah, they can use power potions instead. As well. So they can buff themselves, and they do physical attacks. From what I remember, that's pretty much all they do. So as long as you have Skull Shield up, they cannot hurt you. So we're just gonna put that Skull Shield back up, and we'll just Omega Cyclone, and that'll probably kill most of them. So we'll put that guy back up. Oh, they can also heal. Okay. That's fine. I don't care. Go for it. All you're doing is... I'm pretty sure he healed the one that just got healed earlier. All they're really doing is wasting my time. Well, those two, at least, are very much going to die from this. We're gonna skip that very long cutscene. That didn't actually do that much. Okay, sure. Well, just in case, might as well use another Skull Shield, make sure I don't take any damage. And then Enrique can just Royal Blade him, and he will die. Yep. Yeah, these guys are very fast, especially once they use that speed potion, so... pretty much always want to use Skull Shield. But as long as you do that, you literally can't take damage from these guys. So not really a problem. Now, there are some things to find here on Exile slash Tenku Island. You can find a new Moonfish and a new Cham, and I will be wanting to get both of those. Just kind of doing some loops to make sure I don't miss any Cham. Oh, I can hear the vibrations. Ah, it's kind of more in the middle. There it is. Alright, cool. Yeah, I know I really haven't done a whole lot with Chams, super recently, but basically until we get that next Abrek Cham, there's not a whole lot to be doing with them. Although, once I'm done with Euphotoma, I do plan on getting that Abrek Cham, because that'll be a good time to do so. Actually, no, I do want you all to power down the same dude, so... Alright, well, we already know the strats for these guys, so I'm not gonna make you watch this fight. Here goes. Okay, get a little bit more XP. Fina go up a level? Cool. No, Spirit. Darn. Yeah, I just need Fina to start giving me 3 Spirit as well, and then I can just Lambda Burst off the bat, which would be great. Or not Lambda Burst, Mega Cyclone off the bat. Which would be pretty great, but... doesn't look like that's gonna be working out, unfortunately. Anything new? Nothing new. Alright, so in that battle, I tried using Fina's Lunar Wind instead, and it did about 400 damage to each opponent. So it did a lot. I think part of that is because I have equipment on her that really boosts her her magic attack and magic defense. I think that's a big part of it. But it did like 400 damage to each opponent, and it also gets rid of their statuses. So, probably not a bad one to be using here instead of using Ika. It just does a lot more damage and gets rid of all their stat bonuses. So that's probably a pretty good strat. It also doesn't use very much. Yeah, these guys are here. As you might have guessed by the fact that we were fighting Tenko, these guys are part of the Tenko. Ah, not them again. What are you doing here? I mean, this is our house, so... It was very foolish for you to come here. The time has come for us to finish you. Halt! Who's there? Lord Daigo! These are the Westerners that dared to defy us. They came through the Dark Rift. I'm Vice of the Blue Rogues. Are you the leader of the Tenku? Daigo! I can't believe I used to call him Diego as a child. My poor, tiny American brain did not understand Japanese and just flipped those letters, apparently. Moegi, how have you been? I never would have thought that you would bring foreigners to my temple. I never thought I would either, but what are the Tenku doing here? Oh, a long time ago, the twins challenged me to a fight. They wanted my sword, so I beat them senseless. And for some strange reason, they pledged their loyalty to me. I've been their leader ever since. I figured as their leader, I could control them a little so they'd stop attacking everyone. Besides, who else do you know that has twin bodyguards? Is this guy really your brother? It's hard to imagine the two of you are related. I know he's a prince, like Enrique, but it seems the princes in Yufutoma act differently than princes in Valua, whatever. What is the purpose of your visit, Moegi? His father changed his mind? Daigo. Wow. God damn it. Daigo. Did something happen to him? Old habits are hard to break even when you know they're wrong. Kangen, that little runt. How could he backstab our father and hand our country over? I can't talk today. I'm gonna drink some water. When I was exiled, I welcomed the freedom. I discarded all of my duties and did whatever I wanted here in this temple. But now my people need me. I must go back there and reclaim my title as the Prince. Vice, I can't thank you enough for saving my sister. Now I must get ready for battle. I will fight against the Empire and give Yufutoma back to its people. I'd be honored if you would fight alongside me. Well, yeah, of course. We share the same enemy. Besides, they have my ship. I want my ship. We will fight together and reclaim Yufutoma and the Magosphere. Also, Lord Enrique, I heard you defended my sister from Miraji. My family thanks you for your bravery. Oh, I only did what is expected of a gentleman. Think nothing of it. And I know how you feel. I, too, have been exiled from my lands. I wish to change the views of my country by changing the world around it. And that is why I wish to aid you, from one exiled prince to another. Also, the fleet you're about to face, the Armada, that was sent here by my mom. As the prince of those lands, it is my duty to stop them. This is not only your battle, it is mine as well. Oh, well then, I will gladly accept your aid. You're a very noble man, much more noble than I. If you were to be at my sister's side, I would sleep well at night. From the looks of it, you two wouldn't mind either. Ah, yes. Forced romance is forced. Now then, Vice, I need to prepare for the battle. Has it been Yafutoma this whole time? And I've been calling it Yufutoma? Oh my god. Well, you know, I started In the description of the very first episode that went up of this entire arc of the game, I said I'm going to be mispronouncing things for this entire arc. And apparently I was correct, because it's... You can see the spelling right there. It's Yafutoma, not Yufutoma. I'm pretty sure I misnamed a couple of titles then, too. Oh boy, okay. Well, I might have to go and change those episode titles. But since we are no longer up against... Since the Tenku are no longer our enemies, we no longer have any fights here. But somewhere around here, we do have another moonfish. They're sealed shut. Yeah, we can't go inside. There we go. It's just right on this corner here. To get this guy. There we go. That should be pretty much it for this little section. You can see they have all kinds of stuff. Now that's a spear. I suppose this is one of their trophies. Yeah, they got a lot of weapons here that they do not use. They are all just trophies. But now that we've beaten this place, we can actually talk to the people here. This is our headquarters, where our leader, Lord Daigo, resides. When we're preparing for battles, Lord Daigo gathers all the Tenku here. Just a little while ago, Lord Daigo issued an order for all of us to assemble. Smells like a war. Yeah, we're gonna be having a war here pretty soon. What say you? You kind of use fists. You use bladed fist weapons, but I guess it's technically still fists. A battle, I haven't had a decent fight in a long time. Wait a minute. So the Tenku were all about gathering 1,000 swords, because the fist is better than the sword or whatever. All the ones we fought were using swords. Game. Anyway, the Armada. I don't know who they are, but they'll learn not to underestimate us. It is apparently too early in the morning for me to be recording. I can't talk. Then again, that's... I've never been able to, so whatever. Alright, well, we will just head on down here. There are a couple more people we can talk to. Not a whole lot else to really see on this island, but we can talk to a couple more people. This guy's got some little birdies. We are the Tenko, citizens of Yafutoma. No matter how long you live away from it, you never forget your love for the country. So we consider Kangen's treason to be very serious. I know you are not even from Yafutoma. Please. We need your help. And then we got this little guy. Can I talk to him? Can I? Hamachow. Cute. Alright. Well, we'll just keep heading on down. Now we have a save point over here. I thought we really needed one. We could just, you know, save from our menu, I think. Or was the save point already here? It might have already been here. And I just forgot about it, because it's been like a week since I last played this game. But whatever. Alright, well, we can't really fight in this thing, but let's set out to do battle against the Armada. See what we can do here. You can't expect me to fight in that ship. Or, you can't expect to fight in that ship. Come ride with me. Hell yeah. All ships prepare for battle. We must take back Yafutoma. They do have a lot of ships. I guess, to be fair, Yafutoma itself doesn't really have a navy. This is the closest thing that they have to a navy, this ragtag group of basically pirates. Our scouts have reported that the Armada and the Yafutoman fleet, oh, I guess they do have a fleet, are patrolling Kaizai Lake. Your ship is also patrolling with the Armada. Oh, now it's personal. If we can get your ship back, we can win this battle. Yeah, we can. It's literally the best ship in the world. The Tenko will attack the Armada from the front and keep them distracted. While they're keeping the Armada busy, I want you to get the Delphinus back. Without the Delphinus, we don't stand a chance. Sounds like a plan. Alright, let's show them what we can do. Yep, there's my ship. I would like it back. Right next to the two flagships of the Admirals here. Looks like our little pirate friends want some action. Things just got more interesting. Coming for you, Red. Soon you'll be all mine. And of course, Mirage is piloting my ship. I don't think you know how to pilot this ship. But I never dreamed that I would be able to kill Prince Daigo, so soon. Now Morgi will be mine for sure, as well as the throne. Sorry, handsome, didn't want to have to fight you. But for Velua and Lord Galcian, I must. Tenko's trip straight ahead, there in range of our cannons. Alright, listen up. This is it. If we win this battle, we will rule the East. Let them feel the power of the Veluan Armada. Fire at will.
Fire!
Interesting that they're trying to rule Yuffatoma. I understand why they're trying to rule Yuffatoma. I just think it's going to be a little difficult for them. Because the only way that they can get here is by either crossing over Nazir or by crossing over Ixataca. Neither one of which are ruled by them. And either one of which could be putting up a strong defense. Well, I guess neither one can actually put up a strong defense anymore. The Nazirian fleet got wiped out, and Ixataca doesn't have a fleet. So I guess they really don't have anything, but yeah, it's gonna be rough trying to rule a land that you are not connected to, that you have to cross over other sovereign nations to get to. Not that that's going to stop them, mind you, but keep an eye out for your ship. It's got to be around here somewhere. Uh-huh. All right, be ready for action. Once we get the Delphinus, we'll take it back, air pirate style. Meanwhile, back at Mount Kaizai, how fares the battle? My lord, the Tenku are swarming all over the Veluans, but the Armada is holding their position. We seem to be at a stalemate. I see, very well. Then it's time for us to join the battle and end this once and for all. That's ominous and not good. Can't break their line, and our ships are taking serious damage. I don't think we can take much more of this. I'm gonna give the signal to retreat. They've won. A ship fitting the description of Captain Vice's ship is heading our way. Are you sure? Yes, my lord. I'm positive it's the Delphinus. You can get us close to the Delphinus, we can take it back and win this thing. We're our pirates, remember? We do this stuff all the time. All you gotta do is get us close. Oh, I see. Well, alright. Hey, buddy. Alright, Enrique, Fina, this is gonna be your first time, so I got you, Fina.
Uh-huh.
I'll be right behind you. Aika's a little less nice about it. Guess they were expecting us. Well, let's throw these goons off our ship. Alright. Now, these guys, unlike the Tenku, can use a different kind of attack. That isn't just, you know, physical move. I believe they can call in allies, and they can also use a linear, like, air slash, basically. But I'm not that concerned. Most of what they will do is still... Oh yeah, there's that wind slash. Most of what they will do will still be just a regular attack, so I will just stick with using... Or maybe they'll just only be using wind slash. I would appreciate if they wouldn't. Maybe it would be better to use Justice Shield instead. Apparently it would be better to use Justice Shield instead of, my other move, because literally all of them used only Wind Slash. Alright, fine. If that's how you want to play, then we will play. You can still use Lunar Winds, and you will use Justice Shield, and this should take out at least two more of them. I've never actually shown the animation for that, have I? I should probably do so. No, I think I did show the animation. I think it was during Lapin. Well, trust me, we'll be fighting this group of enemies plenty of times, so the next time I fight them, I'll show the animation. Just in case we hadn't seen it before. Just Cutlass Fury, attack, attack, Royal Blade. Someone will kill him. Apparently it's Ika.
Let us pray that our next battle goes as well.
Sure thing, Enrique. Alright, get you up a level. Cool. And now we are on the deck of our ship. So we need to reclaim our ship. But I think we will do that in our next episode of Skies of Arcadia. So I will see you guys then.